So, Lindsay, you were leading the race until about mile five. How did things go out on the run?
Well, I got passed, so they couldn't have gone that well, but it's just a tough course. You underestimate all the hills and how tough the hills were, and Heather was like a freaking billy goat working her way up the hills, and you just do the best you can, and it was a tough field, you know, Landa and Mel were out there, and so just do the best you can, and I'm happy, you know, second's good, first would have been better, but it was a fun day. Great course, I love it.
California, she's 36, Carissa
Horton. And anticipating to come into T2 leading? I know that's fairly new for you.
Yeah, you know, I've really been working on my swim this year, and so I was really happy with how I swam, and you know, the goal is to lead off the bike, so I was happy until about mile five of the run, and now it's like step up the run training. I know what I need to work on. It's a long year, so I'm happy. It was good. Fun race. I love this race. I'll be back. So
congratulations on a great race.
Yeah, thank you. Thanks, guys.